I'll introduce you all to a game, Double Trouble. So all the very best to both of you.
Who is Papa's favorite, you or me?
Me.
That would be nice, huh? My worst performance till date.
See, the crown beckons you. You can't be diplomatic.
Chashme Badur, I think. It's too much overacting.
David sir will be very mad at you, Chashme.
But you did overacting. He directed well.
One actor from Bollywood you would like to go on a date with?
Fawad Khan.
Okay, the last one. What is my most annoying habit?
She keeps kissing me all the time. I'm very irritated with it.
And now?
Okay, my turn.
Yes.
On a scale of 1 to 10, rate as actors. Shraddha Kapoor, Alia Bhatt, Preeti Saran, Tapsee Pannu. Oh, you're there in the list. And Swara Bhaskar.
I can't believe I'm doing this.
You have to
Shaman,
do it.
I can't do this,
I think you can do it. You have no filter.
Yes.
You should definitely
exactly.
do it.
Shraddha Kapoor, on 1 to 10, 5.
Alia Bhatt.
8, 9.
Kriti Sanon.
5.
Tapsee Pannu.
If I start judging myself, I'll put myself in minus. So I don't think I'll judge myself.
Swara Bhaskar.
5, 6.
One Hindi film you regret doing.
So there's a film that hasn't come out as yet. And I wish I had not done it and I wouldn't want to name it anymore.
If you were to leave India, which country would you settle in?
Actually, it keeps changing.
It keeps changing.
Yeah, probably right now it's Spain because I've just recently come from a Spain holiday and I really love the country. So okay. Maybe Spain, yeah.
Okay.
Hottest male actor today?
Sam Claflin, yeah, in Hollywood, I'll say.
And the last one?
One role in any of the recent releases you think you could have done better?
I would have done that role in Avengers really well. I think they should have taken me. I would have been
and there's a new character coming in, I think, in the next one. And she's like, they should take me.